After fruits and vegetables leave the producer, just a small amount of contamination can grow exponentially and has the potential to hurt many people. The spread of contamination starts as soon as produce enters transport. One set of fruit or vegetables may share a truck with produce from another source. At the wholesale or farmer's market, fruits and vegetables from many growers come into contact. Produce can be bought and sold multiple times. Fruits and vegetables are packed and repacked. Sometimes pallets are split and commingled with produce from different growers. It can be hard to track where a specific batch has gone or where it originated. All the while, microbes may persist. In the produce aisle, microbes once again have the chance to spread. Finally, in homes and restaurants, if the contamination includes pathogens, microbes that make people sick, consumers are in danger. Infants, the elderly, immunocompromised persons, and pregnant women are particularly vulnerable. If the contamination that caused this illness began in the field, the packing house, the dump tank, or the cooler, the producer had the power to reduce its impact. You can prevent this contamination from reaching the consumer. Avoiding contamination at these points lessens the chance that microbes will spread in transport, at the wholesale market, at the store, or in the home. It will keep vulnerable people safer and all of us healthier.